Out of the 17 athletes, 7 are female, whereas 10 are male. The Uganda Athletes Federation expected to take a total of 25 athletes. Abdallah Muhammad, Federation's Published Secretary, attributes low numbers to inadequate funding.
Definitely, we don't have enough funds to be able to take everybody who has actually qualified. Therefore, we need to rank them according to their performance during the season.
The team is expected to leave for Mauritius on 5th June in company of 5 officials. Athletes at use the event to qualify for Commonwealth Games slated for 28th July to 8th August in Birmingham.
This is an event that is going to give them an opportunity, number one, to qualify for the Commonwealth Games and probably also the World Championships, but also they should be able to win medals because they are some of our elite athletes. Remember, Sarah Chelangat is the national record holder over the 5,000 meters. And Chebrus Ali, you have all seen what he has been doing this season. So it will give them an opportunity to be able to qualify. And probably also when they go for the Commonwealth Games, they can be able to win Uganda some very good medals. And also probably we also hope that they can also qualify for the prestigious World Championship, which will take place in Oregon later, early July.
In the last games that were held in Asaba, Nigeria, Uganda bagged home 3 bronze medals by Timothy Toritich in 10,000 meters, Renard Msagala in 1,500 meters, and Josephine Lalamo in javelin. I'm Olivia Nakate, reporting for the news.